whether to be able to reason, depending on the arguments that they're going to make. So, for supporting this bill, I've been told that I'm against the party, UPND. Yes? I've not been speaking on behalf of the party. I've been speaking on behalf of the majority of the people of the Copper Belt Rural. So I was told to go and apologize that the statement that I made to support Bill 10 was wrong. I must go and apologize. I said, I think to me, the power lies in the people. If the people who say that, go and apologize, what you said to support the chiefs being recognized in the constitution was wrong. If what you said concerning the issue of the limitation was wrong, then go and apologize. But the majority of the people that I rely on have said no. And because I don't own a political party, I've differed with their thinking, which is contrary to the majority of the people that I'm speaking on behalf. I've decided to relinquish the position of chairman for Labour and Social Security for the UPND. I would rather stick with the people who are saying that this bill is progressive. Just like those people who are saying that the 2016 constitution is better than this bill. In the same year 2016, they were opposed to the same bill, which now they are saying it is better than this bill then. And to the contrary, some people have been making arguments. They have not even read the constitution amendment bill. They have not read it. They have not even gone to the electorates to go and explain. They are saying the people of Zambia. I think they should speak for themselves. Speaking for the people of Zambia, I'm also a Zambian. So they should not speak on my behalf when I'm having a contra view. And I think this aspect of not being accommodative of divergent views, that is not being democratic. And it's for this reason that I thought that I should resign from UPND. I should resign my position, but remain a Zambian, remain patriotic. I'll continue being objective to this country. When I see certain things are wrong, I'll advise that certain things are wrong. When certain things are correct, I'll advise that certain things are correct. So I think for now, I'm speaking as a Zambian, as a patriotic Zambian, not being partisan. Now, because in the political part, in the grouping which I belonged to, I've been told that I'm not towing a party line. I think I've agreed with them that I'm not towing their line. I'm towing the line of the people that are complaining, or those that feel that, for instance, the CDF must be increased. So I'll support this bill, but urge the members of parliament in the opposition not to run away from parliament, but to go and debate. Tell us which clauses in the new bill are wrong. And they must state the facts. Than saying, for instance, like when I gave an example to the issue of chieftainship, where they are saying that the four chiefs shall be in charge of all the chiefs in Zambia and they'll be making decisions. I haven't read that there. But this is what they have made people to believe. Now, I have not believed that because I have read. And what they are saying is contrary to that. So, I think when we define ideologies, the best is to leave those with the big brains alone. And me with a small brain, I think I'll go with those that feel that what the contents of the bill are correct. And I think I stand to rest as a patriotic, Zambia. This is what I have.